Hello and welcome to the Kanawha Valley Hustlers podcast. I am here with Eric. Eric, tell me, buddy, what's your hustle?
My hustle, you name it. It's a different time, different day. It changes. My name's Eric Arnold. I'm the head of the alumni for the Greater Kanawha Valley for WVU, and I'm also a lawyer at Hendrickson & Long, downtown Charleston.
Wow. So you've got, that's a pretty diverse range of activities, a lawyer and alumni association.
Yeah, you serve many masters, but we support days like this, both through my law firm and through the alumni chapter down here at Goodwill After Hours. And, you know, we're getting ready before the pit game, so this is a good kickoff to that weekend.
So how are the alumni feeling about the year coming up?
Well, we're excited. We have a schedule full of events this fall. You can follow us on Facebook at WVU Alumni of Greater Kanawha, or on Instagram, WVU Alumni GK, or you can always text me or call me at 304-415-0431. As far as football season itself, Joel, I don't know. We're 1-1 after this video. Who knows when it comes out? We'll either beat Pitt or lose to Pitt. But it's always exciting during football season. Good time for engagement, events like this, and bring together the Kanawha Valley. You know, we have a cause for a special kid with cancer coming up this Saturday. The ice hockey team for WVU is coming up in October, and we'll have all kinds of events coming up for you to participate in.
Wow, so. And you said the Facebook place is the best way for people to follow?
Yeah, it is. Or again, you know, just I'll be attached to the link on this video, and I'm an open book. You don't have to be a registered alumni. You can just be a fan. It's open to fans of all ages. So.
Now, I imagine you guys get a lot of that with WVU football, people that aren't alumni but still interested in following the team.
I did. You know, I was lucky enough to work for a sports writing company up in Morgantown and know all the coaches, basketball and football, so I get asked a lot of questions. The best thing I can tell you is that we have a dedicated university to a dedicated team, and even if things don't go our way this year, I'm sure they'll be fixed shortly. So
great. And so you mentioned also that you're an attorney in town. Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, you know, to me, it's just a day job. I'm lucky enough to support people through my own life as a man with muscular dystrophy, and it gives me a different perspective as a litigator, which means you take things to trial civilly. But I think I'm a jack of all trades lawyer. I've done veterans work, disability assistance, and I've also sued and represented anybody you can name. So it's a very varied practice, but we have a lot of different people to serve in the Kanawha Valley.
That's great. So I guess, is there anything else that you would like to, as we're wrapping up here, tell people to be looking forward to this fall coming up for WVU or with the Alumni Association?
Well, you can follow us on our social medias. As we mentioned, they're all under the name WVU Alumni of Greater Kanawha in some form of fashion. You can also call and text me to get on our email list at 304-415-0431. But most importantly, just pay attention, have fun. We have a new basketball team coming up. We have men's soccer playing in Huntington against Marshall in early November. We have a son of Charleston, James Long, coaching at UC, and we'll have a game watch for that the February, October 18th at Adelphia. That'll be a great time. But just stay tuned. If you see me, honk at me like I would in my wheelchair. So.
Great. Thank you so much. Thank you for joining me today.
Absolutely. Anytime, Chip.
And thank you for watching. And I want to remind everybody that's watching to hustle hard, hustle smart, and hustle with a smile.
Hustling, hustling, baby. That's it.